as soon as I stepped on Grace's campus, it just felt different here. It felt genuine, it felt real.
It's not about following a syllabus or about getting the grades. It's about growing you as a person.
I see the students walking with the professors, talking about classes, but also talking about life.
God's worked through the faculty, my peers, my basketball team, everybody, building me up mostly in my relationship with Him. I never had, you know, friends like that.
My future ministry is working in Romania with orphans.
The past few semesters here at Grace have been probably the most influential time in my spiritual growth.
So many of my favorite memories in life come from my time that I spent here.
At Grace, I can make friends for life.
I just remember thinking, this is so cool.
Being here has pushed me mentally and spiritually with Him.
I'm just excited about all the possibilities that this school is bringing me.